some of the things I bought. Here goes before I put it up and forget to share. So I got this. I know people say, oh, soy, not good for you or whatever, but it's the organic, no GMO, and I don't buy it very often. But I got the girls too, and I think the organic, non-GMO is okay. This was like $2.90 something, I think. Got some blueberries. I think they were like $2 and something on clearance. Well, on sale. Got two of them. Got some of this Kirk's soap that we use. And I think this was three something for $3. Got two things of strawberries. Because of the rain. Now my tea kettle wants to go off. Hold on, let me turn my tea kettle off. I tried these shots. I got the blueberry and the cranberry one. So this time I got the apple. This ginger. Ginger and honey. It was $2.98. I got that one. And then I got the turmeric. This to wash some stuff right quick. I used this before and it was like I think $2 or something, I think. And I try to get the chemical free stuff or whatever, but sometimes I grab something that's not. I usually get the 7th generation, or I have used the Method and Mrs. Myers and all that, but today this is what I grabbed. I got this tea. This is what I'm about to get ready to drink now. And this was $4 and something. And I usually buy this brand only, or the Yogi. I think it's the Yogi tea. Yeah. But this is my go-to tea. So I got this. I'm going to drink me some now. I got these potatoes. You see, this is like 3.96, I want to say. $4 and something. I got that. And I got these. I mean, I have I got these from Target for $19. And I'll probably continue to take them. But I like the gummies. Let me show you what I got. Like I said, I got them my kind. And these. And I don't do very well with these kinds, so I'll probably just take these until it's gone. But I did get me some gummies. Let's see. I'll show you the. And these were $9 and something. Yep. Just giving you an idea of what they. The ingredients are pretty good, but I like my gummies. I'm like the kid, the girls, they like their gummies too. I got them, the Smarty Pants ones. Let me show you theirs. This kind of from, Target has them, Walmart has them, a lot of people have them, but yeah, I like it. It's free of all this stuff, and I think they was like $11 or something, so yeah, I got the gummies. And these are, I like that they're hypoallergenic. And they're only $2.88. And then I got this pair too. And I just wanted to share with you guys a few things that I purchased. So, all right, guys, I'll talk to you later. Thanks for watching. Some more things I need to share with you guys that I left out. I got these collard greens. I got two bags of these. They were $2.98. And they so good. I put like bell peppers in them and season and like saute them down and stuff, and they're so good. And that's my tea kettle again because I let it get too warm. So I need to heat it back up. Just wanted to come back on and share these with you guys. Because my husband had been put them up and I know I had something else, but yeah. So, all right, I'm back again. My husband had put this up and I know I had some more stuff, but I just couldn't remember what. But I got this too. I buy this sometimes. Veal roast. And this was $4 and something. And sometimes I just cut that up and put it in my red beans. I might saute it with some bell peppers and potatoes or whatever. And then I got this kind too. And I think this was $3.98. Yeah, this was $3.98. I don't buy this one very often. You can cut it up and put it in potatoes and bell peppers, just the same as this. Or I add it with pasta or whatever. Sometimes when I do the veggie spaghetti, I have put this in it before. So yeah, this was $3.90 and this was $4.90. I don't think I'm gonna come back. I think that's it. That's all I got.